Getting please wait a few minutes before you try again while logging into Instagram really makes me crazy. Like me, if you can't log into your Instagram account, you keep getting please wait a few minutes before you try again. Follow only these advanced troubleshooting guides. Solution 1, troubleshoot the internet. Open setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down, tap developer options, scroll down, enable Wi-Fi scan throttling. Also, active the always mobile data if you are using mobile data. After this, please run an internet speed test on your mobile. Solution 2, remove software glitches from Instagram apps. Open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage app, find out Instagram app, enable the auto start option, also enable app permission. Now allow all the necessary permission for your Instagram app. Go back here, go back and tap restricted data usage enable. Wi-Fi and both mobile data from here. After this, tap battery saver. Select no restrictions. Tap clear data. Tap clear all data. Tap OK. Solution 3. Check for the last software update. Before you try again, please make sure that update your Instagram app from the Google Play Store. Now tap open. Enter your login credential. Now your problem is solved. Still, if you have a problem, please comment below for further help. Thanks for watching.